everybody. It's Trent Austin from Austin Custom Brass. I hope you're having a wonderful day. We have some new Bach Stradivarius trumpets in our shop. We have Bach 37s, and we also have the beautiful Bach Anniversary trumpet. I don't know if you can see that. It's got beautiful engraving. This is new in silver plate. This is their take on the 50th anniversary of production in Elkhart, Indiana. It's a wonderful trumpet. It's one of the finer Bach trumpets we've played from their new line. Actually, all the 37s we have in stock are really nice. I'm going to do a quick lo-fi demo of the horn in action. Hope you enjoy this clip. I'm just using my ACB Mount Vernon 3C. Features that this horn has. It has a two-piece valve block like they used to have. If you can hear, maybe you can hear that. They're metal valve guides, which really improve the resonance. It does increase the noise a little bit, but inside the box and the case, beautiful case by the way as well, they include nylon guides. So if you want to change those out to nylon, that's not a problem. We'll tone down the noise a little bit, but horns with metal valve guides, in my opinion, seem to resonate just a little bit better. Like I said, it's a great trumpet, a great addition to the Bach line, and we have some available. So order yours today at Austin Custom Brass. Thanks so much, and have a wonderful day.